and you see that there is CO measurement moving up, but we have to get it even closer. Now you hear it beeping. I've set it to 25 ppm.